It was a ghastly tale of a winter's night. One of an invisible killer and a crime perpetrated on the pavement along Briar Road. As the victim lay at death's door, the mystery of just who had stabbed the young lady from behind had been resolved. But no sooner had my friend saved that Eastern Exchange student from his harrowing plight than in the dim, flickering shadows of gaslight did a second bizarre crime rend the stillness of that very night. I dare say most can still recall the sensational headlines of the day. Haunted apartment of death, the condemned criminal's curse, the dread demon of coal gas. Yet, though the great detective had at once discerned the truth upon his arrival at the scene, it only proved to be the overture that announced the rising of the curtain on a most tragic play.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take that!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.